Hey everyone, it's your girl Diva Makeup Queen. Well, welcome back. This video is sponsored by Air Skincare. Now it's the fall here in New York. Things are starting to get dry and winter is coming soon. Winter is coming. But anyway, the point is, like, if you don't moisture your skin, especially people, well, for me anyway, I am not gonna tell you my age, but whatever you think my age is, I'm about 10 years younger than I actually look, which is good thing, but that's because I know how to take care of my skin. And one of the most important things is really to take care of your skin when the weather gets dry, and moisturize, moisturize, and moisturize. I can't stress that enough. So I found this and I'm really enjoying it. One of my favorite things about this is right off the bat, when you look on the side, first of all, cruelty free and vegan. Good, thumbs up. And then actually on the box, which very cute packaging, don't you think it's super cute? And this is actually inspired by their soap on their website. You can check out their website, I'll put the link right here. But anyway, right here on the side, right off the bat, you read, it says, Air Skincare is committed to creating the highest quality skincare products to help nurture your skin. We use fair trade, this is the part I like, fair trade organic and natural ingredients and make everything in our own lab. So they are not sourcing this out, this is in their own lab. This is a Californian based company, so this is very good. I think it's really important that we support our own economy and not source things out for everything, you know. So this is really, really nice. And it says, our unique vegan silicone replacement gives our creams a silky feel without silicones or petrochemicals. So what I really like about the packaging, besides the fact that it's really cute, but this sort of packaging is so crucial, because with any sort of skincare, when it's exposed to air, it goes bad very, very quickly. So this is really important to remember. When you select your skincare, not only are you looking at the branding, but whether it's good ingredients, you also need to look at the packaging, really, let's be honest. This sort of packaging is really nice because the skincare, the cream is inside, is not exposed to the air, which means it's not gonna go bad too soon. And all you do is pump this out, you press down, I'm not gonna press it right now, I wanna save it. You press down and then, you know, it comes out, and then you just use just about the right amount. The amount that it pumps out is the right amount. So I, first of all, kudos to that. Now this is best for over 30 skin, but I know that the company has marula oil, which is great for any age, but actually, to be honest with you, like, it's never too early to start taking care of your skin, so check it out. So what I love about this is that it has powerful peptides that combat wrinkles. Now, ladies, look, I'm not gonna tell you my real age, but 42 almost. I know, no one believes me, absolutely, because I know how to choose my skincare, I really do. But anyway, prevent wrinkles, don't go under the sun, use good skin cream. This one does a good job. And this also has beneficial probiotics that feed your skin. And this has organic oils that balance your natural oil production. Very, very important. Do you want a 20% off? Yes, thumbs up for 20% off. I'm gonna put a code right here just for you guys. You can go on their website, which is airskincare.com. I will put it right here and also in the link below. So you can go there, put the code, get your 20% off. Well, thank you so much for watching, and you can always find me on social media, on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, all under the same name, Diva Makeup Queen. Thank you so much. I'll see you next time. Bye.